This one's called Every Day For Me Is a Rainy Day. It's a sad country song. Wrote that a year ago when my wife and I were both laid off on the same day before my birthday. I wrote it a little bit after, but yeah, feeling kind of down back then. Anyway, hope you liked it.